Now to some new information as police arrest a suspect in a $100,000 post office heist. Surveillance video shows a suspect get out of a white van and then follow a postal worker and her husband into a post office last month on Castle Hill Road in the Bronx. He held them at gunpoint before getting away with more than $100,000 in cash, blank money orders, and a money order printer. No word on if the cash or other stolen items were recovered.